Why you always lying?
Okay, guys, everyone
oh
be
my
aware.
God.
Ready to go.
Stop fucking lying.
Flying lap out theme.
Which corner did the child demise in, Kevin?
There he is.
Way to be on time there, Darky. No. No. You're 15 minutes late, brother.
Frickin' the law, frickin' the law.
He just admitted it in 4K, guys. Door's about to get kicked the fuck in. Mark dropping down in the first gear there, that's bold.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, it's okay.
Right here. Okay,
hey,
okay. I'll go.
The price of eggs is coming down, guys. Apparently, at the wholesale level, it's now under a dollar for a dozen. Huh? A dozen eggs.
That's gross.
Never eating eggs again. We are very cool.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute.
Yeah, I just left.
0.6.
Whoa! It's going here. I'll just go over here and do that.
Hey.
That one felt pretty good.
Fired up, we're set.
All right, here we go for realsies. This is the one. Oh no, I'm good.
Love that.
See? No problem.
There you go. Good.
This is my favorite part.
Good, there you go. Like that, good lap. Good.
106.3.
Ninth?
It was a good lap, but it's just slow, I guess.
Apparently, yeah. Whatever. There's always the sprint.
Yeah, I guess this is just for the sprint. Yeah, yeah. What are these tires even at?
Just a second off the top.
Just a second. 105. So they're gonna hit 104.8 or something. God, I want to turn the assists on, but it just doesn't feel right.
No, Boots, don't do it. It's not worth it. You're better than that.
No, I'm not that guy. I can't do it. No. It's not worth it, man. I like just driving the car. It's fun and just whipping it around. I got 106.3, I guess. That's about a second, just under a second faster than I was doing in the practice there, so I'm good with that. Could probably do like a 105.9 if I was.
I'll let come up on Kev.
If you push the boundaries a little bit, sure, but like, you'd have to nail every mark, you know?
Yeah. I got the fastest first sector, though.
Damn it.
It's just the middle, I lost a half a second. Bio's got the fastest, 29.1 and 19.9. 19.9 seemed. For bio. No. No, it's too much. It's too much.
Summer hot lap, Alpine. Damn it! Dude, I'm screwed. I'm not getting another lap in here. Maybe. I'm not on a hot lap anymore, Hemi.
I thought I carried too much speed at the apex, but it stuck, so.
being I tried to get out of your way.
No,
oh,
no,
Mario, what are you doing?
No, no.
What?
Who
what
was
do you
that?
Mean, what the hell? What the?
Dude, that was me. I was just
murder.
Getting on the line. What are you doing?
I was chilling before my lap, bro. It was so trafficy up ahead. I was just waiting to go.
But you don't sit on the racing line.
I know.
Oh, shitty deal.
Fuck, bro.
Alright, let's move just down to P3.
Oh my god, Murray, what are you doing, man?
I know, I guess don't stay on the line, but called it out, I didn't know.
I said I'm on a hot lap, but I shouldn't have to tell you not to be.
I know, it's because I was waiting for dudes to go, and I was just about to hit it.
Well, but... Oh my god, murder!
Dude, I'm sorry. Damn.
Oh my god! Oh, dude!
Well, I'm disqualified, so...
Oh yeah, I was watching.
Dude, that sucks. My bad,
bro. I'm not even asking, I'm telling. That is a 5-second penalty. I don't care what happened.
That's a 5-place penalty, whatever, bro.
Nice, dude.
He's just...
Yeah.
I'm a little banged
up. He's disqualified from quali, so... Didn't even get his chance to do a lap. Got zero time.
No, you got 109. No. You got a 109.8.
Yeah, because that was I was on my second lap with hot lap on.
Jeez, oh my god.
I was gonna be running at minimum.
Dude,
like
I was backing up.
Three.
Oh, that sucks. That was fucking my bad.
Come on, man. I don't care if he's disqualified. Give that man a fucking 5 seconds. Goddamn. If he hit a lap, it'd be 10.
Do it.
I'm going to. All right, murder. I'm gonna murder your race. Damn.
Got him. You can't use that. It's my name.
Well, I just did.
Oh shit.
Shit. Got him.
Dude, that sucks.
You're telling me? Are you kidding me?
Well, I was second. Well, no, third. And a 105.8. I guess I'd be fifth at this point.
What?
At a 105.8, I would have been fifth, but. Nice. Well, I dug a 6-foot hole for you, Josh.
Yes, see, my wife even said, what a fucking douchebag, that's the quote.
Fight me, bro.
Technically, that's a 2-on-1.
Maybe I like it like that. We're doing a sprint, right? Can't believe it DQ'd me.
I can. I'm surprised that's it. I can't believe it only DQ'd.
I'm surprised it didn't crash his PS4.
Yeah! Fuck that. What? You're in my face. She's like, oh, you're such a fucking weirdo. I'm on PlayStation with like 20 dudes. It's not... Like, what do you expect? Yeah. I play video games after work for fun. Like, this is... I'm not... I'm like... Bro, I was gonna say, if there's not...
Self-fulfilling prophecy.
One joke about people of different races than you, if there's not... If there's not some kind of homoerotic statement, like... I don't know what to tell you. You're not really boys if you're not insulting each other.
But you can't be mean to the Jews, because that'll get you kicked out.
Race is starting.
I'm just gonna go 0.4 under for fuel, because yeah.
Yeah, not worth it.
No, it's been good.
Well, Murder, since you're behind me, I'm just gonna tell you, go to my right. I'm gonna hang back.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down.
He's hanging back so he can punt me. I know what's going on here.
No way. Why am I going to screw myself just to get back?
Side check.
What do I look like? You? Do I look that dumb?
Or that conniving?
No rainfall.
God,
we think it'll stay dry.
Are you kidding me? After this, I'm gonna get drift some fucking sprint cars or something. Oh, I said I was gonna drift sprint cars, but NASCAR sounds pretty good. I'm working from home tomorrow, so I don't need to be in the office. Why are you always sideways, Bucky? Oh, no way. It delayed a lot longer than usual. Shit. Oh. What do you mean, hold on a minute. Wait, why am I getting a warning because everybody just kind of ran in there?
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Now, keep it up. DOS now enabled. DOS enabled.
I wrote murder to Kevin Furst into a wall.
Working on it.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm going deep, Boots.
Faulty?
I'll always give you space.
Duh! I run too much arrow,
you know,
man.
You're not gonna pass me on the straights, bro.
I'm not! There's no, absolutely no way. DRS training over here.
I don't mind being in the train, it's alright.
You're
it's
in
when
the
you
middle.
Just have to watch it drive away from you, that's the worst part.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Nice move, good job. Huh? Yeah, my car decided to lock up all of a sudden.
No DRS time. Dude, I keep getting just out of DRS. No DRS again.
How did you not get it that time?
I don't know. I think it's because they keep switching positions.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Well, either way, you were within a second for sure.
It's a weird computer thing. I think when they switch the wrong time. It's gonna be rough.
Okay, clear.
Oh. Oh.
It worked. It worked.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh, are you gonna get us both? Oh.
Oh, oh. Are you okay?
All good. All good. That's fun. Uh-oh. I'm wearing my tires out dealing with this. Alright, there's a little gap. Yeah, I know, I crossed over the line, they gotta put it in my face. That corner right there, that's like one of the trickiest corners. Sorry, Hoots, I know it's probably weird.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 21.5 seconds.
Whoa, where did Fate go there?
Outer space.
I'm not turning. Okay, you can take it. Go.
Oh my god, no! Fate gets it again! Son of a bitch!
What the fuck? I'm sorry, I got a warning for hitting you there. Whoa, what the
you
shit?
You hit me?
I guess, yeah.
Oh, I didn't even feel it. I think you're good.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel.
Alright, let's get him.
Okay, there's been an incident on track. My butthole is puckered. I'm red. I'm 6'10", 7 hole. I'm slowing down. I'm stopping. Shit. I had 9/10 there, man. I was scared.
Yeah, I agree.
It's okay, we'll still get 2 laps of racing. Whoa. Okay.
I heard that.
She's a little jumpy.
Oh, squirrely.
It's only 25%. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Oh shit.
Yeah. We're all stacking.
Oh, you pitted? Bro, I was about to.
Stay in first. Slow, easy.
I'm coming down that right hander. Appreciate it.
Yeah, we're all just chilling here. Doesn't matter. It's equal disadvantage. Is everybody here?
We got the guys coming out of the pits.
Oh shit! Yep, yep.
Hey, are we doing single file? Is that the thing? Single file? Single file.
Should be single. Should be single.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, guys, come on. I'm confused. How was Zuby allowed to pass?
Yeah. Then it's green flags. Once first place goes across, it's green flags. Yep.
Oh no. Oh no. That's what I get for trying to fucking leave space.
Okay, you've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Damn, Fate.
Hey,
you got me,
you
dude.
You start putting setups together, you know that, right? Well, if we don't see it.
Bio just spun randomly, that was crazy. Oh, that sucks, man. Shit.
You hate to see it. I mean, not see it. Never happened.
Mark, wait. Aww. That was a good run there. I need a smoke, you guys. I need a fucking cigarette here. Like, that was...
Dude, Fate, I couldn't keep up with you at all.
Oh. Whew. No, please don't. I'm just shaking here, man. I can't even fucking get my dab out. Whew.
What said I wasn't listening? Why?
What?
Why are we? Who start? Like, come on, guys.
Oh shit.
I don't know what to do.
Yeah. Somebody.
Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Run into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap.
I never go first. Come on, guys. So it depends.
Change
yeah,
up gears.
Yeah, about middle of the
possible.
P, and when the lights go out, don't, like, hold it level, hold your throttle level until your tires actually grip. Don't ask too much of them. Right? It works the same as when you're braking. When you're braking and turning at the same time, you're asking too much out of your front tires. So, same concept with your rears, don't ask too much out of them, and let them grip up before you do anything. And don't turn on overtake until you're in, like, sixth gear.
Yeah. Once I'm in about fourth, the overtake is pretty safe.
Ducky spin thing.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out.
Did I get a place penalty for my qualifying? Because I think I finished sixth in the sprint.
You might have got a 5-place grid penalty.
I think I probably did. There you go. There it is.
I got four.
Yeah.
The game was listening, man.
Oh, I got... Oh.
Oh, hey, look at that! Good job, guys!
Oh my god! Yeah.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Somehow I got a warning for being rear-ended. Love that. If you have it recorded, just send it to us after the race. Alright, yeah, as long as somebody has video of it, not saying you're a liar, but... Shit, man. I hit the sausage curve on the outside of turn one, and then went around on me. Thank you.
You can now use DRS. DRS now available. Teammate behind is 3.0 seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clean it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
What track are we at next week? Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Taking mediums now. Wait, I was on softs. Maybe. I'll have to come back out on softs, depending on how this all goes.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Fifth? I was just in third. Cause I want more speed. The hards suck here, man. They're no good.
What?
It's not. Yeah.
He was empty when he got home. What was that? Did he hurt? Oh, come on. Really? A delta?
No, just for that split second there. About 25-ish.
I was going to say, the pit window's at 16, so about 20, 25, yeah.
Yeah, if you're really good with them, you can milk them for 25. Otherwise, probably realistically, you're going to get about 17 out of them before you start noticing that they're fucked.
So, I mean, if you trust yourself enough, you can handle those last three or four laps of the race. Plus, if you didn't pit already, then your pit window just got moved back a couple laps, so that helps.
I'm hoping I have a nice advantage right now. It was... Well, that's not for another 3 laps after this thing goes in. Yeah, I guess it's another one. It's not. It doesn't say it's going in. Don't pit now. Oh, you're crazy, dude. Yeah, do it, I guess. Whatever.
I was trying to change the tire compound. Sorry, I wasn't trying to block you, bud.
Yeah, because we're Red Bull, we're like right away. No, yeah, you can pass people going in the pit lane. That's still part of the racetrack. Yeah.
Oh my God. Sorry,
this should
not lock him up.
This should be the last lap with the safety car.
No, it's going then.
Yeah, okay. Okay, everybody just take it easy. Just relax. You can go 3 wide this whole track, man. Yes, oh yes. You just gotta commit. No. I'm passing everybody on the inside from now on. That's it.
All right, guys. Let's tighten up the pack here.
Green flag. We're racing again. Let's go.
Oh, cold tires. Oh, no. Again? Come on. What kind of runoff road has a bump that's impossible to fucking navigate?
Okay,
that doesn't make any sense.
1.9 seconds.
Oh, we're choosing now to stop dripping things? Okay. How do I put on better tires and have worse grip? I don't understand.
You gotta learn to push, bro. You need the push mode.
The new strategy available on the MFD.
Yes, I know.
Car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. DRS has been enabled.
Jesus, Frito. You can't just reset like that. Check the map first.
It is kind of quick, yep.
Whee!
Front is 1.7 seconds.
Thank you.
Great work, you're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time.
Oh! Should have come in for the pit. Need you right on time. Son of a...
Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay,
not yet.
Behind is 2.5 seconds. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, gap ahead is 3.8 seconds.
Hey, Ark, if you were smart, you would let me pass you in the DRS zone, and we can just work our way back. While I'm not burning up battery. But no vision. The outside. And then I got to come up the front though.
Slowly gaining on the car in front, try to keep up this momentum. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form.
I don't know yet. Well, my tires are only at 35%, 37, so it's like 2% per lap.
They're doing all right.
I think you can make that.
That's all. Defend like a fucker. I'm sorry, guys, in advance, because okay, it's going to get messy. Let's get past
him. Our gap behind is 3.6 seconds.
I mean, nobody's getting past me, to say the least.
Gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
I don't see anybody. Oh, I know. I don't know.
Our gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds.
Like I said, I'm sorry. It's mine. You know, it's nothing personal. It's just, yeah. How are you doing that?
Murder, you keep running quali laps. I don't know if there's a making it to the end.
Dude. I'm trying, dude. I had a weird pit strategy. I had to try something.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Caution, caution. Okay, clear.
Oh, yeah. Oh, his little light's blinking as quick as mine is.
There's a gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car ahead.
Uh-oh, Murder, I think your tires are starting to pucker out a little bit.
I don't know what you're talking about. I gotta make them last, bro. I wanted to go in with 10... I wanted to go in with 10 laps to go. Yeah, that's how I like it. Slippery. Everything's better when wet. How'd you see that?
Jesus shit Christ, man. I'm doing everything I fucking can. No. He guessed me that time. Ah, shit.
Lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up.
Shit. damn it! No, 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 no.
Gap to the car ahead is 4.2 seconds.
Oh, stay with it, car. Come on, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine. That's right, Kev. Give him the pressure. Give him the old pressure. Help me out, buddy.
Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Damn it. Fucking tires are already going out on me.
What the ah! Tires are dead?
The tires are great, Josh. That wasn't to you. That was okay, alright?
I don't know. I heard that your tires are dead.
I don't know who you heard that from.
Very unreliable
source.
Here's from horse's mouth called unreliable.
Very unreliable.
Green flag.
He's telling me to pit.
I know mine are
in 50,
52 and 54. I just spun twice. And just trying to keep it together here, man. It's not worth it. There's only 5 laps.
Man, chills all the way up there.
And gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds.
I guess I'm skiing now. You joining me for a ski hoots? Yeah.
It's just trying to stay on the pet that just trying to make it, just make it the whole way. 30 laps on mediums. Fuck it.
Let's go for a slalom run.
Front.
Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Dear God, I have DRS and ERS going.
Oh man, it's too good.
We're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap.
Son of a bitch. Pull it away from me.
I love this game.
Okay, you better go.
I can't. This is my max pace, but look, I got... That was my, like... Oh.
You like that? Tricky, tricky.
No.
Here we go.
No.
Oh no, he got me!
Come on. It's mine.
Nope. Son of a bitch.
Nah. This is so fucking hard, man.
This is gonna be interesting.
Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, you scared. Oh, that was
I got nothing, man. I got nothing.
Dude,
oh, I got so much tire
would be
left.
One hell of a prison roommate. Oh, that's so hard, dude. Oh, that was tight. Oh,
that was fucking tight, bro. Like ultra tight. Like, I didn't think that was possible kind of tight.
It really wasn't.
Yeah, I didn't know you were going to fit in there, man.
Call me the magician.
My tires are yellow. They're not happy. They're 62.
I got one more attack on you left.
No.
Uh-huh. It's happening.
I get top bunk.
I'm going to push as hard as I can, bro.
Uh-oh.
You're not getting past.
Oh, shit. If I get one more track warning, I'm screwed. Uh-oh.
If I'm on mediums, you're on solid. Like, your tires have to be ready to explode.
Well, I put it at a weird time about 10 laps ago.
Come on! Oh, yeah.
There it is. There
it's
it
pissed.
Is.
It's pissed. Oh, shit.
Oh, come on.
You know that's not enough. You know it's not enough.
I'm waiting for you guys to make contact.
Oh, no! I spun it for you, alright? I spun it for you.
Oh, holy man. Did you see how I didn't hit you, though?
I did.
Oh, man.
And I also spun out of the way for you.
That was scary. Like. Come on, sweetie. Two laps. That's all we need you for. Come on.
He's gonna do it. I just need to run into Josh to make today complete.
Yeah. Finish this race early.
Yeah. Oh, Bio's going for the point.
He's going for the one.
Classy move.
He must have had contact. That's a long pit stop. Oh, I see. Assert yourself. Attaboy.
Bio?
Insert yourself.
Yeah, my car...
Bio? Mm-hmm. I like you, brother, but don't call it dominance if you're still using anti-lock brakes, my friend.
Ooh.
Is that an assist I smell? Mm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. And what is that on the road? Is that a racing line? Aw, damn it.
Oh, whammy. Whammy.
Who
fucking? Yes, I'm within strike.
You're not getting around me, motherfucker. This is my racing line, son.
If I just go straight on this next corner.
If you're Bottas, then I'm fucking Drugovic. Oh, what's good, son? What's good? It's just not gonna happen, bro. I'm sorry, I'm too fast. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, because right now I got fastest, don't I?
Come on, car.
Get in his way.
Yeah, you're faster than this. Oh, I'm sliding. Oh, okay, good. I missed you. That's horseshit.
Come on, you can win that place back.
Fuck!
You spin it, murder?
No, the tires are doing great.
Yep. Yeah, they're holding. There's a little red symbol at the bottom right of my screen, but I think that's normal.
Fire checker flag.
The car feels like it's wiggling.
I say slow down so I can see if you got a rear down.
Whoa!
Just bring her home.
Just take it easy, sweetie. Take it easy. Oh, why'd you hit me, bro? That was the last lap, right? Okay, good. Decent race. Decent freaking race.
67? I'll take, dude, considering I spun three times, I'll take that.
Yeah, I had a couple jiggy janks and one good spin. And how many laps did I do on the medium? I think I went lap 5, I pit for mediums. And
yeah, dude, you did the whole race.
31 laps on fucking
that's
mediums,
stupid.
Man. Holy shit.
Well, I quit.
Hey.
Alright, good game, guys.
I spun like 2 or 3 times, like, was racing people, and I don't know how the fuck I came back to finish 7th, so I'll take it.
Yep. Oh, that was a good points game there.
We got Miami on Wednesday. I'm actually pretty excited about that. I'm gonna go play some NASCAR, though, so I'll talk to you guys Wednesday.
Right on. Have a good night, dude.
Good night, everybody. Nice. Good points day, buddy. Good points day.
Yeah, that was fucking sweet.
We'll get him next game. 2023, you and me going full Red Bull with an actual good handling model. I'll take it.
No, it's. I think I'm gonna take it again. Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry. New game,
I'm
new rules.
Pretty old, you know. Getting used to a new car is tough, you know.
Yeah.
It's. So. Yeah, well, we'll see. Well, I don't know. We'll see how it goes there. Anyways, I better get going.
Yeah, later, boys.
Yeah, dude,
have a good night. That was fun. That was a good race.